Yeah.
Is that twerking? Is he doing a little twerk there? I love it.
That's something he's done before many times.
Peace out is what he says. Peace out. I love it.
Yeah.
And I love that it turned, you know, a noise complaint into something so fun and fabulous like that. Okay, let's talk about more fabulous stuff. How about this great weather photo from one of our viewers, Philip Greenberg, sent this from Newport Back Bay, Newport Beach Back Bay, that is, looking towards the mountains there. Beautiful. Keep sending the weather photos, guys. I really appreciate it. In the meantime, back outside we go to Huntington Beach, where you can see the waves are still crashing. The high surf advisory is now officially done, but there could be another one coming this weekend. So we'll keep you posted if that does materialize. In the meantime, how about 63 degrees, clear skies over Van Nuys, 57 in Los Alamitos, Camarillo, 57 degrees, and in Temecula and Marietta, a little bit cooler with 54. Looking at the satellite radar picture, there is the center of the low. Here's the associated cold front that is going to push through tomorrow. That is going to bring that onshore flow. That's going to bring the temperatures down by a degree or two. It's also going to bring a few more clouds. So again, both of those things are going to bring our numbers down, and we're also going to see northerly winds. We do have a wind advisory that will expire tomorrow for the northwestern end of our viewing area, but I'll show you that coming up in a bit. That is going to clear out by Friday. Guess what? High pressure comes back. The winds will shift. We'll be looking at northeasterly winds, so the temperatures will rebound by Friday. Here's that wind advisory I was talking about. If you happen to be anywhere in that shaded area, so this is primarily San Fernando Valley, parts of the San Gabriel Valley, could see a little bit of that. And of course, Ventura and Santa Barbara, we are looking at wind gusts up to 20, 25 miles per hour at tops. Other than that, how about a little bit breezy as well for Lancaster, but there is no wind advisory for you. They could possibly add one for the Antelope Valley, but as of yet, it is not in place. They may add it by tonight heading into tomorrow because of those overnight winds getting so gusty. 64 degrees in Irvine. How about 66 in Corona? And in Palm Springs, 67 degrees. Orange County, 68 degrees tomorrow. There's your rebound on Friday. High pressure returns, 68 on Saturday, which will put you back at average. LA Coastal Basin, upper 60s. Thursday, Friday with sunny skies. Clouds return on Sunday with cooler temperatures. San Fernando Valley, 63 degrees for you tomorrow. Beautiful on Friday. Yeah, it's still going to be a little bit windy, but 67 degrees is going to feel lovely. San Gabriel Valley, same deal for you. Back to average by Friday, and then clouds and maybe a sprinkle on Monday. And then for the Inland Empire, 62 degrees tomorrow, and then slightly warmer on Friday for the new year. And that'll do it for me, Micah. Back to you.